for his real mission.
Is that obvious?
I've seen plenty of ones go through what I like to call the rattlings.
I don't smoke.
Bogies take the edge off. Clears the mind. And what you're gonna go through, you're gonna need it.
What do you know about the enemy?
Not much, kid. Higher ups been keeping it hush-hush about this big old bastard. But what I do know, 3 years of bullets and bombs, they're not seeing the bigger picture. Minotaur 1, troops are in position for phase 2, over.
Affirmative, you may proceed to phase 2. F-16s will provide you air support.
Roger that. Beginning with Operation Cobra Strike. All units advance to phase 2. Private Ramirez.
Captain Herman.
Remember, I picked you to be the gunner of the tank. Trust your instincts, and everything will fall into place. Don't piss this chance away.
Captain Herman, do you read me?
This is Herman, go.
This is Silver Leader. My squadron and I are descending to mark up your coordinates.
That's a negative. The valley will make maneuvering for your squadron impossible.
Sorry, Captain Herman, you're breaking.
Hell's going on?
Captain, do you feel that?
Private Ramirez, take your position.
Copy that, sir.
To engage the target on my orders. Over. All units, open fire now. Laser cannon, open fire. Just as I thought. High voltage is something the big guy can't handle. Hit him again!
Herman, the barrel of the gun's melting.
Damn it, Private! Don't disobey an order! Do it now!
Herman!
Status report.
We only have two major cannons left.
Private, send out an SOS. We're pulling out. What's the holdup, son?
I can't reach anybody.
The radiation. Plan B. There's a maintenance shed that will connect you to our base. Dr. Lambert is the head of the facility. Connect with him.
What about you?
Don't worry about me. I'll meet up with you later. I'll help you out as much as I can. Go. Move it, soldier. All units, circle around Godzilla. Maintain your cover under the trees. We're not gonna lose this one.
Captain, this is Kit. Come in. I'm about a mile away from the facility.
Damn, kid. You're one lucky bastard. Keep following the towers, and you'll soon find the maintenance shed.
Copy. Over.
Dr. Lambert! Dr. Lambert!
Captain, I'm in.
Copy that. There should be a large bundle of pipes on the ceiling. Follow them.
It should take you to the power grid.
Captain, we have power. Go ahead and call the evac team. Let's get the hell out of here. 10-4.
Yeah. try this again. This is Dr. Albert Lambert. It's about 2:30 a.m. What we concluded is that G-cells have the ability to survive almost any intense environment that they're placed in. We crossbred the G-cells with that of the Japanese rose. To our surprise, the organism showed impressive signs of development, even signs of intelligence and awareness. As soon as our supervisor saw this result, they greenlit the mass production of the creature. Idiots. Now they want a final test by the end of the week before mass production. Subject 9, what the higher-ups have called Biolante, is our ultimate monster killer. Biolante must never be used as a weapon. If that creature escapes confinement, I do fear that we will be helpless in stopping it.
Thank you.
possibly have a light.